Jill. Thank you for joining me today. I'm going to be doing a meditation in this video. It's actually a soul retrieval exercise, which is a healing exercise. It will be something that is kind of like a soul hygiene, spiritual hygiene, health check. But it will help particularly if you feel a little bit stuck, if there are patterns that keep repeating and you don't really understand why. Kind of karmic cleanup with the help of your angels and of course the highest heavenly beings, Archangel Michael in particular, and the Christ light energy. And so it's very, very powerful, very powerful, and you may well find that you have an emotional response to it. That's quite normal, perfectly normal. In fact, that is an indicator that healing is taking place, that there's release. Where there's release, there's an opening, a space. And into that space, we're going to be filling it with divine light and love. So it should be something you find really helpful, whatever is happening in your life. And you can use this, I suppose, repeatedly at different times when you feel you need it more. But we cover quite a lot. It's very comprehensive. So I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to ask you to begin with some slow breathing. In fact, it's breathing from the yogic pattern of breathing, the 4-7-8 breath. And for this we breathe in through our nose initially for 4 seconds, so it's quite a quick intake of breath through the nose, but then we hold it inside for about 7 seconds. You don't have to be exact. And then out through the mouth. So it's a very long, deliberate emptying of the lungs, you know, breathing out for 8. And you can make a noise with that. So it goes something like this. And as you do the out-breath, just allow your shoulders to relax so that you're just letting everything flop and feel floppy. This really does help you to achieve a kind of somnambulistic state, a very relaxed state. And in fact, it's a good thing to use this 4-7-8 breath just a few times before you sleep, because it does change your consciousness and induce sleep. So as I talk you through, guide you through this meditation, you will be in a semi kind of hypnotic state, and that's how you'll get most out of it. Okay, so I'm going to suggest now that you make yourself comfortable, perhaps sitting or lying with your eyes closed. Just listen through your earphones is best, and make sure you won't be disturbed. Turn your phone off. And breathe deeply, do some of the 4-7-8 breathing before you're ready to start. You will be going back over your life, and I'll be asking for guidance for you in your situation, so that anything will be brought to mind that needs to surface for healing. And when the healing happens, it's very usual for there to be an emotional release. So that's quite normal if you feel an emotional response. I'm simply here to guide you through it, but the healing is actually coming from you to yourself. And it'll be different for everybody watching. It's going to be something that is unique to you. So first of all, I'd like you to visualize a light a cross of light in your solar plexus area. This is to remind you that you are made in the image of God. You are a spark of the divine. And as such, you carry the Christ light within you. It's the only protection you need. And then I'm going to call in your guardian angel, your principal angel for this incarnation, and also your higher guides, your higher self. And the angels assigned to you for this lifetime, for the particular circumstances that are affecting you in your life at this moment, to bear witness to this important soul retrieval event. We are surrounded by a heavenly host at all times. So first become aware of the present moment and how you feel in your body right now. Bring your attention to wherever you are hurting, in body, mind, or soul, or heart. And in this safe place, surrounded by loving angels and high beings, surrender it up. So that it may be transmuted by light. I call now upon Archangel Michael to sever any ties to anything that no longer serves you. Anything you've been holding on to. Any thoughts, feelings, emotions, fears. Other people's energy. And allow it to be released as you exhale. Now take a deep breath in, and as you inhale, breathe in light, love, peace, and joy. This is sacred space. Breathe in the essence of the divine. Breathe in the breath of God. Prana energy. Pure and clear. And in doing so, feel yourself reconnecting to Source, reconnecting to Creator, Father, God. And I'd like you to imagine that divine energy coming in and filling you from the top of your head, through your third eye, throat, heart, solar plexus, sacral, belly button, flowing all the way down. Down through your legs, your knees, your ankles, your feet, your toes. Down into the earth. High healing energy from the Ein Sof, the Father, Mother, Source, flowing in and out and through you, back to the earth. Take more of this high energy flowing down your spine, pouring into your body as you breathe in the very breath. like you to pull this energy up into a ball, a bubble of light, forming around your heart area. Up from your toes, feet, ankles, knees, thighs, hips, waist, and going right into this sphere of light. Feel your divine essence being pulled off the top of your head, back to your head, ears, shoulders, spine, being drawn up from your arms, through your fingers, into this bubble of light. See it growing, expanding in front of you. See the light emanating from it in your mind's eye. See how it grows, swells, increases in intensity of light until it's large, vibrant, pulsating, and all your divine energy is magnetized to this bubble of light, which we will call your heart space. And now, as you have a very clear image of this heart space, I'm going to invite you to speak some words into it, some words of truth. And these are the words you will say. I have dominion over my life. In fact, we'll use the I am statement. I am in my dominion. I am in my dominion. In this earthly life, you have been given. You have dominion. This means you are in charge, you are in control at all times. Even when it doesn't feel like it, speak those words of truth now to your heart and return to that heart space to remind yourself of that eternal truth. In your life, you have dominion. Now I want you to imagine from this bubble of light a string coming out of it, like a long hose maybe, like you would use a hose in the garden or a vacuum cleaner, whatever hose, a tube if you like. And we're going to put a kind of vacuum attachment at the end of it. And we're going to use this hose to draw back any energy that has been taken from you with or without your consent. And I'm going to invite one of your angels to step forward for this task, the one that has been assigned to you in this lifetime. And in your mind's eye, I'm going to ask you to shrink down in size to the child, the inner child. To take this journey of retrieval. You're going to go on this journey together, you and your angel. It's a reminder that there's nothing to fear, you're not alone, your angel is with you. She reaches out now, her hand towards you. Can you see her? Look into her face. See how kind, gentle and loving she is. And know you are in safe hands. And I want you to feel yourself going back in time. Indeed, going past this earth incarnation. Feel yourself going backwards into the time, further and further past all your earthly incarnations, all your planetary incarnations, back further and further, until you feel yourself now creating, back, reconnected with your creator source. And as you reconnect with Father, Mother, God, feel her send you all the divine energy she's been holding for you all these eons. Imagine it pouring into your aura and heart space, filling that bubble of light. Cleansing, purifying, healing, so that there are no more holes in your aura, no more gaps, no more dark patches, no more blemishes, no more holes, tears. Just allow this high energy to saturate every aspect of your being, your superconscious, your subconscious, your conscious and unconscious mind. And then feel it pouring also into your body, so that it's integrating mind and body. So that what is in the mind is also reflected in the body, as above, so below. And let it integrate in a very kind, loving, gentle way with all your cells, atoms, molecules, all your internal organs and tissue, going all the way down into your DNA. I also call upon your higher self now to activate your divine blueprint for perfect health. It's an activation that can happen now. Say yes to it now. Take in a deep breath and receive all the divine energy required for your complete return to wholeness. So from this place of source, this place of wholeness and power, we're going to move forward and take back all your divine energy that you've given away or that people have taken from you, with or without your permission, from all your past lifetimes. Start at the very first incarnation you ever had, going up to but not including this present incarnation. Feel yourself racing through time. Calling back all the divine energy you lost. Feel it come back to you now, pouring in, returning with power. Allow it to flow down your arms, hands, feet, pouring down the back of your neck, spine, legs, feet. some tingles as this is happening. It's just the energy flowing. And as you do this, I'm calling on Archangel Michael to cut any cords to any energy you've taken on that is not yours, whether from a friend, relative, acquaintance, stranger, anyone you work with, any media broadcasts that you've watched, whatever the karmic reason. Has it created anything out of balance in your life or your body today? Those cords are being cut now by Archangel Michael, swinging his sword. He brings light and power and healing. All this unwanted energy is going to fall away, like you are removing a heavy cloak. Feel it falling off your head, from your shoulders. And as it does so, I send it back to God through the Christ light to be redeemed and transformed. And as this dark energy is released and leaves a void, we fill it up with more and more pure love and light from Father, Mother, Source, your divine essence. Now I want Michael to step forth again and cut forth all ties to reptile, dinosaur energy, secret societies, organized religion. Cut all ties to any oaths, spells, curses, hexes, rituals that could have been done to you or any member of your family, going backwards and forwards hundreds or thousands of generations, or anything you could have done, consciously or unconsciously. And as all that unwanted energy is also removed, falling away like a cloak to the ground, it all goes through the portal to the cross of light, where it is redeemed and transmuted. I ask Michael once again to come forth and cut all ties to any effigies that may have been misused against you. And that's any elementals of yours that were used to hurt you or anyone, including anything you own, clothes, hair, pictures, your name spoken or written, just thought of, or anything you have your energy on. And as these ties to the elementals are cut, I call the angels to administer healing light. I command them to be neutral or only emit love, sending them through the cross of light to the Father's heart, where they are absolved, purified, redeemed, and transmuted. Now I want Michael to remove any energy implants that have been done to you or anything that may have carried over from any other lifetimes because of dark magic, voodoo, or dark witchcraft. I want the stick, pin, needle, or knife that's in your crown chakra removed from your third eye, throat, heart, solar plexus, belly button, root, feet, hands, spine, eyes, or ears, nose, mouth, lips, teeth, anywhere in your body that's out of balance. And as you feel all those pins, needles, and knives being very gently removed, imagine all those spaces filled up with the healing light of Christ. We release all the unwanted energy back to the throne of grace through the portal of the light of. And in the space that's left, open your heart to it. Draw it in. You can have as much of God as you want. Archangel Michael, I ask you to cut all ties to patriarchy, genocide, rape, incest, slavery, prostitution, persecution, circumcision, removing any energy overlay that's trying to manipulate, keeping you from connecting with God, from healing yourself, from being really successful, from fulfilling all your divine missions in this life and living your life in fullness of joy. And as all that unwanted energy that no longer serves you is gently removed, it goes down to the ground and through the portal of the cross of light to the Father's heart, and you fill up with more and more of your divine essence. Streams freely from the Holy One, the Most High, the Eternal Father of Lights. Spend a few moments now just consolidating those energy shifts within you, allowing for the rebalancing, the reconnections, the healing. And know that your healing will continue long after you stop watching this video. Blessing of all the angels and heavenly beings of light to surround you for the rest of this day and indeed the rest of your life.